हाय एवरीवन, जय माता दी। वेलकम टू माय चैनल मोचन ने वीडियो रिकॉर्डेड। वेल गाइस, 2 to 3 डेज बैक देर वाज अ कम्युनिटी पोस्ट एज अ इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पोल आस्किंग यू गाइस दैट फ्रॉम द 4 ऑयली वाटर सेपरेटर वीडियोस अपलोडेड इन द विजनरी पैकेज विच वीडियो यू वांट टू सी अपलोडेड ऑन द यूट्यूब। एंड पर्सनली स्पीकिंग, इफ यू वुड हैव आस्क्ड मी, आई वुड हैव गॉन फॉर ऑयली वाटर सेपरेटर इंजन रूम राउंड वीडियो। But out here I was surprised that the maximum poll went for introduction to the bilges. Well, when it comes to the introduction to the bilges thing, guys, it's a slide form video, but an informational one. So guys, I will be uploading this video now. You're going to see. All I want to say is please upload your queries out there. Very, very important. And let me see if we can help you out with the queries. Thank you very much. Jai Mata Di. What are bilges? Bilges are the lowest part of the ship. The water which collects here is called bilge water. You can see in the diagram with marked bilges. Where does bilge water come from? All machineries have trays beneath them with drains. Just like bathrooms in our homes, the engine room has several drains which leads down to the bottommost part, that is bilges. For example, if a tank overflows or a pipe bursts in the engine room, the liquid will finally end up in the bilges. This is an extreme example, but there are several other ways of water leaking or draining into the engine room bilges. What are bilge wells? Well, you can see the photo yourself. This is the location of the bilge well in the bottommost part. Bilge wells are sumps into which the bilge water drains. What do we do when bilge holding tank fills up? At port, we can land it offshore to a barge, truck, reception facility. At sea, we can discharge it overboard through approved oil filtering equipment as per MARPOL Annex 1, Regulation 14 and 15. What are the regulations? Following are for machinery space bilges for all ships above 400 GRT. Number 1. Ship should be en route, meaning ship should be moving. Why? So she does not dump all bilge water at one single place. Number 2. Oily mixture should be processed by an approved oil filtering equipment. Number 3. Oil content of the effluent without dilution does not exceed 15 parts per million. Number 4. Oil mixture does not originate from cargo pump room bilges and oil tankers. Number 5. Oil mixtures in case of oil tankers are not mixed with oil cargo residues. Number 6. Discharge prohibited in Antarctic area. These regulations you might not understand at all or little bit. Don't worry, separate videos are going to be made on that as well in future. When bilge well is filled up, the bilges from the bilge well is transferred to a big tank called bilge holding tank. As you can see in the diagram, the bilge pump is running and via two filters, the water or the bilges from the bilge well is being transferred to the bilge holding tank. What is a oil filtering equipment? Oily water separator or oil filtering equipment is used to filter out oil from bilge water before pumping overboard. So as you had seen earlier, that from bilge wells, the bilges were transferred to the bilge holding tank, and now from a bilge holding tank, through a pump, these bilges via oily water separator is transferred overboard into the sea, and if there are any oil remains, they go back into the tank. So guys, if you have found the video helpful, please like the video, share the video and subscribe the YouTube channel as well. And in the end, all I can say is best of luck. Jai Mata.